Hello, I am Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams has a really cool feature coming out called Virtual Appointments. This will allow you to schedule a meeting with someone that has an Android or iPhone and they do not have to install the Microsoft Teams app. It is really simple to use. It would also work if they wanted to join from the web. They would not have to use Teams on the web. I'm going to demonstrate this though on my phone right now. So we'll look at setting up this virtual appointment and then how it looks when someone receives the invite and joins your meeting. So let me pop over into the calendar. I'm already there. Up in the top right, hit the arrow. Schedule meeting and webinar are usually there with your Microsoft 365 business or enterprise subscription. But notice I got some other stuff in here. I've been playing around with Teams Premium, coming up with other meetings, but here's this virtual appointment. When I click on this, I'm going to click it now, the virtual appointment screen shows up. There's a message up here about external guests. And what do you want to meet about? I'm just making this up, insurance quote. So some examples of who would use this. Let's say I'm in the insurance business and I need to give someone a quote on car insurance or homeowners insurance. And they say, sure, I can pop onto my phone and meet now. I could be a financial advisor or a certified financial planner needing to meet with a client. You can also put in, if you notice, multiple names and emails right below the insurance quote. You'll see me do this in 1 second. Great feature here. So who are the external guest names? I'm just making this up. I'm inviting myself, but I am going to use my Gmail. This is one of my Gmail addresses. I could add additional guests right here. When do you want to meet? I'm going to leave this for right now. Add attendees within my organization. Another cool feature. Put in some notes you could down here. Do you want to allow the meeting chat and the meeting only? And who can present? Only me and co-organizers. This would be people that you would put here as attendees within your organization and then make them co-organizer. Or you can just change this right now to whatever you want to. I've also got more options here. I'll just go ahead and open that up just so you can see that. The typical more options you get from a Teams meeting. But here we go. Let's see how this looks when someone receives this invite on a mobile phone, how easy it is to use. I'm going to hit send. And just to show you where is this on my calendar, let me go to week instead of work week because the day is a Saturday the 25th. So the person that scheduled the meeting is going to join here, but let me pop up my mobile phone on the computer here. Here is my mobile phone. By the way, it says insurance quote in 5 minutes, but let me actually pop into my email, do a quick refresh. I'm in my Gmail, I'm in my primary account right here, and it says insurance quote. I'm going to click it one time. I could hit yes to accept or no and all that jazz, but actually what I'm going to do is I'm just going to join appointment as a guest. Before I join this, just to prove this, I am going to pop into my apps. Just to prove this, I'm going to type in Teams. I had Teams on my phone, but I uninstalled it to test this. I didn't think it was a fair test if I had it loaded on my phone. So when I type in Teams, notice it says Microsoft Teams and I click it. Notice it says install my phone. So I removed it from my phone. So I don't have Teams on my phone just to prove this. So now here we go. Join appointment as a guest. It does want to know my name. I'm going to just type in Chris. Test and then enter your name and let us know you're here. Hit get started. It is checking me in. You would hit allow, enter lobby. You can't see it because I'm not recording it, but I just got insurance quote guest started the meeting. I'm going to hit join. I know you've seen this screen before. This is really so bizarre. There I am. I can lose this background. I just got this running from another video, but I'm going to hit join now. Watch this. Chris Tess is in the lobby. Admit. This is me on my mobile phone, by the way. This is how my phone appears. So anyway, I appreciate your time. Have a great day. Great feature coming to Teams right here. Thank you.